Yeah, this is fun because just like we saw those, you know, adding little ornaments and all of our decor. I don't know about you, Amy, but we just decorated our house and it brings so much joy. But then I go into my master bathroom, wah, 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 and there's no like Christmas cheer. Okay, with Hookless, this is the way to do it. Amy Scaglione is joining us. She brings us incredible home decor items. It makes it really fun. This is the Hookless Holiday Shower Curtain. It's brand new. We've got a QVC price of $24.75. We'll talk about why Hookless is so crazy good, because you don't have to buy the hooks and the liner and all the extra doodads. You can wash it in the machine, but even better, these adorable holiday prints. So we're going to go through each of these, because if you love a little vintage Christmas, Amy, this is the Let It Snow. It is. This one's my fave.
Me too. It feels like Pennsylvania Dutch or New England.
Look.
Or I collect, and I like to frame them, vintage postcards. It reminds me of a vintage postcard or maybe a holiday card your grandparents would have received. I absolutely love this. I want to take a moment, often more than I do in these presentations, because these are like little works of art.
They're really pretty.
So Let It Snow across the top looks like it's been painted on with a snowflake. And then this just really tells a story, a very Americana Christmas with the kids skating on the pond, beautiful houses.
As a mother, I'm very glad that the children are wearing their mittens while they're ice skating.
They're nice and warm.
Look
horses.
How cute.
Yeah, just absolutely the oil lamp. Street lamps. It's just absolutely the sweetest. It's on a white background.
Yeah. Okay.
So that's
perfect.
Your Let It Snow.
Let It Snow.
Then we go to Whimsy.
Okay. This one, it's Santa. Like, how could this just not put a smile on your face? If you love all the little Santa Claus faces, this is Santa.
And I think about when the grandkids come over.
Totally.
Think about when you're having these holiday parties. What a fun, cheery, unexpected surprise waiting for them in a room you never expect a little holiday cheer in.
Exactly. Now, if you want to do something like all year round, maybe Santa isn't for you, but you want something that's still wintry and seasonal, the snowflake is a really beautiful option.
And it's on sort of a gray taupe background. I call it like a grayish. It's a pretty taupe with the white snowflakes, and I agree with you. You pick this up now, you could have it well into March.
Yeah, this was our most popular pattern last year, so we wanted to bring it back again. So you had that option. Okay, and then if you love your puppies, how precious.
Dog lover
is
in your life.
Oh.
It's all done in like a tartan plaid picture frame design, framing all of it out, and then these sweet pups.
Oh my gosh.
This one reminds me of not only, I've had, gosh, I think 6 dachshunds in my life, but he reminds me of the Grinch who stole Christmas.
Amy,
are you
a dachshund?
I'm obsessed
Growing
with dachshunds.
Growing up, his name was Sir Buddy Longfellow, and that was the I was like, that's my buddy.
I had Shotzi and Max, and I could go on
gosh.
And on. I think we had 6 on a farm. It was the weirdest dog to have on a farm, but anyway.
But look how fun, you know, and that's the kind of joy that these hookless shower curtains and the holiday prints bring. Because as your guests see them, as you enjoy them, whether it's in your master bathroom or in the guest bathroom, but they're also a incredibly well-functioning shower curtain.
Yeah, this is about taking the functionality of this 3-in-1 problem solver, but making it fun and whimsical for the holidays.
So why do we love Hookless, and how did it get its name?
Hookless has been part of the QVC family for decades here, and you don't stay part of the QVC family for decades unless you, the customer, say, we love this, we want to see more, we want to see more patterns and ideas. It started out originally in the hospitality industry, and nobody knows better than those cleaning and doing and quickly changing out what's necessary but also attractive.
Sure.
They did away, number one, with the pesky shower hook, the clanky shower hook, the standing on the edge of your bathtub shower hook. These flex rings are going to be for the life of the shower curtain. It'll take you about 30 seconds when you get it home. It's as easy as pushing, and it pops right on. This quickly. I could even have a conversation with you and pop it on.
Yeah.
It's that simple.
You don't have to teeter on the edge of the bath rails. You don't have to worry about the clips. My arms would always get so tired.
Yeah.
By the time that I would dread almost changing out the liner, because by the time I was standing on top, like I don't feel my arms anymore.
Exactly.
It was a chore, but it's not that way with Hookless. $24.75. And then you also get a little joy of Christmas. Now, I do have to let you know, if you love this Let It Snow, oh my gosh, there's only 150. That's the most popular. It's also my favorite. I think it looks so vintage, so charming Christmas, $24.75. But Where's the liner, Amy?
Yeah, and to your point, I wanted to say the reason, think about it, it's called a curtain, is they're replicating the idea of a curtain. It's a
good
curtain
point.
For your bathroom, and it's a huge piece of real estate. You change up the look of the bathroom for the holidays in 30 seconds.
Yeah, you hide the old tub that you're like, I'd love to replace. Well, nobody knows it's there.
Exactly. So this other feature that is just really ingenious is done in a PIVA. So it's very, very durable and strong, and there's these large, oversized snaps. It's going to snap out easily for you. You could pop this into the bathtub, wash it with a little bit of soap, hang it back up, let it air dry, or you could put it in the wash. Mm-hmm. And then the shower curtain itself is washable and dryable safe. Also, down the road, if you decide you want to replace these, you can go to QVC.com and find them there as well.
But you're not going to have to replace them as readily as you would maybe another
not
curtain.
Not at all.
Simply because you can't easily wash these, which you couldn't do with your other ones. And a lot of times, you know, it could be embarrassing maybe when guests come over or you're thinking like, oh gosh, I want something fresh for them. Then you know it feels clean, hence the hospitality industry and where this all started. But really more than anything with these holiday prints, it's adding a little bit of that holiday cheer to a room that maybe you normally wouldn't. It's unexpected and it's fun. Whenever my mom comes to visit for the holidays, I love to put little things around her guest space, the bathroom that she's going to use, because it helps her feel that like we were excited and we are, you know, excited that she comes to visit and we're anticipating and it's fun. And something like this that you can do, you know, you put it up for the season and it's playful.
It's so
playful. Here's your pups.
My friend picked this up and she calls it when her son doesn't want to take a bath. She says, we're going to take a pup bath.
Cute.
The kids get excited too. You know, it's just sweetness. So this is the Christmas pups. Again, that tartan plaid against a sort of beigey cream background. The three pups.
And there's
the
my Sir Buddy
tree.
Longfellow.
Yeah. And mine was Shotzi.
Yeah.
in spirit.
Here's your snowflake, which could
Classic.
Really be all winter. And if you're from Minnesota, it might go till June.
Well, you and I both grew up in the Midwest.
I love you.
the winter that never ends.
Here's your Santa, which is super fun, as it almost looks like a screen print, you know, like a repeating stamp and repeat.
It is. And it's you could add a little gray or a little red rug, just a little touch.
And then my favorite, the Let It Snow, also most popular, most limited, only 100 to go around here at QVC. Which is not very many. 821-511. Give us a call to place your order. Go to QVC.com. You can also use your app. Amy Scaglione, thanks so much for staying up late with us.
And happy day after Thanksgiving and holiday to all of you.
Oh, okay, check this out. 24 days.